Oh, we're muted. Oh. Oops. I was so happy to be sitting here with my food and the rapid. Perfect afternoon. I guess that meant we're still on a break. I don't think we can do anything about this. Man, allowing H5 does not look good, though. If I play h5, the problem is he gets a hold of the g5 square, which I think he could make use of. What are we going to do? This rook absolutely needs to be on b8. I'm very surprised he hasn't played this yet. So the reason I played h5 is because if something goes wrong here, it's going to be with knight g5. I don't think it's a forced sequence. And because it's not forced, I'd rather be in this spot where structurally, fundamentally, my pawns are fine. If instead I played like this, he goes h5, I can't play g5 or long time I'm worse. If I take, we're worse. And if I let him take, I'm also pretty exposed. So wasn't really sure which concession to make. Wow, I can't believe he didn't play knight to d5. I'm actually kind of shocked. Let's play this because we know it'll be a useful move. It's no good on c8. Needs to be here. Bishop c8 to e6, perhaps. Huh. That move is the annoying one. Kidongo TV, thanks for the 16 months with Prime there. I appreciate you. Continuing the journey. I want to do this, but I'm bothered by queen there. Because if I play bishop d7, then I drop this pawn. He's taking his time. And I think he's playing a lot of extremely reasonable moves. Running out of moves. If I don't play this, then the move knight d5 will hit me at the wrong time. Like rook here, there was queen b5. I think if he takes, I could try bishop c6 and take back on b4 with the rook. Yeah, rook a8, queen b5. I don't know. I didn't really have good answers there. Queen c7 gets hit with that. Another good move by the looks of it. This is a bit more of a possibility now. Maybe we play this. If I took, I really didn't enjoy the rook also showing up on b1, which is why I did this. Chat speed 99. Thanks for the prime. Okay, knight c6. I guess he's gonna go back. Huh. This has been uncomfortable all game. Don't really like this bishop, so I'm gonna trade it off for something. This is defended. I've got my rook on this. I want to do that. It's feeling like it's looking a bit better here. Takes rook b3. Double, bring the knight back. Looking a bit better than it did a couple moves ago. Only a bit. And rook a6 will drop back. Or actually, we'll use this rook. Again, rook a6, rook b6. Okay, definitely not the best move, but we'll give it a shot. Looking for an easy position to play quick. Bring this king to e7, and then my rook is free. I just like the knight against the bishop. I think that was the right decision. The knight does pretty well against the bishop, especially when the time's getting low. You used to watch the chess... Oh, I think this chess stream.